Back to Pilon. Turgeon deflects it in, but it's stopped easily by Montreal's Eric Desjardins. Savard will dump it ahead on the right wing to Carboneau. He's hammered hard by Pilon as the puck played behind the net by Turgeon around the boards for Thomas. Big hit that time by the Islanders' Pilon on Carboneau. Brisebois knocks down a pass at center. King picks it up, breaks down the left wing, fires it wide off the back of the net. As it's loose there, the Islanders can't get to it. Thomas being held off by Desjardins. Carboneau will sweep the puck around the boards. Now to Brunet. Savard wheels down the left wing at the blue line, checked off the play. Puck bounces, however, to Healy. Carboneau racing in on Healy. Three shots, the Islanders one in this period, or none in this period. And they're putting the pressure on right now as the Islanders come up with the puck in their own zone. Quickly to center, hold across the blue line. McGinnis taps it down the left wing, moving in Curvis. Back to McGinnis, centers out in front. The shot and the score! Benoit Hogue blasting it from the right faceoff circle. And it's a 5-2 hockey game with 16:14 to go. So Hogue, who was shut out until his empty net goal the other night against the Montreal Canadiens, comes up with a goal. Good play by Curvers, carrying in deep into the corner. And then Marty McGinnis from the left circle to the right circle, and Benoit Hogue buried it.
I've seen stranger things happen. This could very well be the life that the Islanders needed. And a time right now, there's plenty of time left in this hockey game. It's got to be full steam ahead.
Now the deficit is 3. It had been 5. LeBeau to play it now to Desjardins. Weeps it out to center ice. Fitzgerald with a check there. Desjardins pass picked off by Krupp. Comes across the line. Breaks in. Krupp shoots. Wow, the save. And unfortunately, no Islander to get to the rebound. Brisebois clears it off the board to head Danfus. Racing after it. Norton hustles back to pick it up and deflect it toward Healy. A return for Norton. He'll drive it around the boards for Brian Mullen. Cleared back to the red line. Brisebois recovers there. Now to Desjardins. He'll angle it in left to right. Stopped by Healy. Jeff Norton back to play it now. 15:35 to go in the third. That 5-0 deficit down to 5-2. Remember Washington. But here's a Fitzgerald breaking in between the two men. Feet on the right wing too deep. Mullen recovers. Centers hits the side of the net. Mullen hit hard down behind the net. Montreal will get to the puck and Desjardins will skate it out. Eric Desjardins to the red line. He'll drive the puck in. Around the boards, left to right, into the right wing corner. Danfus hit by Norton. In comes Bellows to sweep it up. Bellows centers one for Muller. Off a skate in front. Norton will clear up ahead now to Turgeon. Pierre on the right wing breaks to center. Now at the red line, moving in on Schneider. Wheels down the right wing, looks for help as he drops it off now. Here's Pilon into the right circle. Back it'll go now to Kasprytis. Everybody in deep. Kasprytis from the right circle, wheels into the corner. Kasprytis still playmaking. Hit from behind by LeClaire and a penalty coming up on John LeClaire.
Man alive, right after the Islanders got the goal. Uwe Krupp walked in. That could have been the ball game right there.
Flatly